Ground fault circuit interrupters, also known as GFCI or GFI outlets, are inexpensive and can be life-saving. GFCI outlets are generally required in areas where there is a risk of electrocution. This is in areas near sinks, showers, bathtubs, kitchen counters, and exterior outlets. GFCI outlets are required by the National Electrical Code, or NEC, in a multitude of scenarios. The NEC started regulating the use of GFCI receptacles in 1971, requiring them to be installed for any outdoor electrical outlet. Over time, the NEC has been updated to require GFCI receptacles in several areas of the home. New construction and major remodels must adhere to the most recent NEC regulations. As of 2014, the NEC requires GFCI protection for all outlets in bathrooms, garages, kitchens, crawl spaces and unfinished basements, near wet bar sinks and laundry and utility sinks, as well as all exterior outlets. In some homes, the GFCI protection may be inside the electrical panel. It's also recommended to use portable GFCI protection anytime you're operating electrically powered garden equipment or electric tools for DIY work in and around the house. While NEC code enforcement will reference the year your home is built, it is recommended that your home comply with current NEC standards. If you have questions about which requirements apply to your home, please give us a call. It is recommended that you test your GFCI outlets each month, because over time their circuitry can wear out. To test your outlets properly, you need a GFCI outlet tester. These inexpensive testers show the various results possible, and illuminate lights to indicate whether or not there is an issue with your outlet. Keep in mind that an outlet may be GFCI protected even though it does not have a test or reset button on it. Standard-looking outlets can be protected by GFCI outlets in the same room or in a different room altogether. The only way to know if it is protected is to test the outlet. If you have any questions about this subject, call Home Inspection Carolina at 704-542-6575.